The Arsul Gurse Alduin decree. Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Kreefwolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Both Sori, Birkr.
They did not have dragon men. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Let those that watch from Savengard envy us this day!
Spirits have mercy on our souls.
Unlucky Nakim, Silesjul. My belly is full of the souls of your fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. Akin. Die now, and await your fate in Sovngarde.
This must be... Where'd you come from?
You are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use Dragonrend if you know it.
You are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use Dragonrend if you know.
Come again.